Keenan Kel's one of the finest shows of our generation.
Oh, mm-hmm. So. Loved it.
Loved it.